to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mithinda oil field was out. United moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. United's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypress. Keeping tabs on United can tell us who's pulling its strings.
Are you down for the pipe?
Came from intel. The target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. Explosives covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Munani River failed. Now the shore's a mess.
I'm so excited I'm playing this game. I have to sweat off this game.
Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water.
The pipe.
The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling it to U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers of fund company, Cypress. Keeping tabs on UNITA can tell us who's pulling its strings.
Oh my fucking god, dude. I gotta do this much. Fuck this shit.
That That's step one to tracking down Skullface. And Cypher with him. Good luck, boss. First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Bwala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp.
Whee!
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is as well. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA. Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Two people joined, okay, that's cool. I'm excited now. Fuck. Oh my god.
You fucking dumbass! What the fuck, bro? Bro, I learned to pull this dick, nigga. Bro, this fucking dog is stupid, bro.
To us. is located upriver.
Besluit om persoonlijke slang een beetje te versterken.
Zo,
ons krijgt al geweer en machine geweer.
Hou van die klank.
Moet niet te opgewonden raak. Blijkbaar is dat niet genoeg voor allemaal nie.
Selle ou story, hè?
Sien jou.
Yep.
Attack!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Who, me? No. This man, and it's funny because we got promoted on the same day. Why do you think I was like pissed as fuck? Because the La Paz didn't get promoted the same time.